In September, Guernsey's Heather Watson became a tennis sensation in Britain when she was crowned the US Junior Open champion. A month on, and she's back on British soil competing at slightly different surroundings to Flushing Meadows, the Tarka Tennis Centre in Barnstaple, for an AEGON Pro Series $50,000 tournament. It's been a whirlwind for the Guernsey girl since winning her first Junior Slam, and she's been overwhelmed by the attention she's received.
I didn't really realise until I got all the phone calls saying, can we have a word with you? But I really enjoyed it, and I'm so happy with my achievement, and I'm enjoying everything that's coming with it.
When Heather leaves Barnstaple, she'll be officially a professional tennis player. Where Heather goes, Mum Michelle goes. She says she tries to support Heather as much as she can and not put pressure on the 17-year-old.
She's never felt she had to perform to anybody's tune. She just goes and does what she wants to do, when she wants to do, and everything else. Winning is a bonus.
Heather's appearance at the tournament has attracted some of the UK's top tennis journalists from all forms of media. Mike Dickson writes for the Daily Mail. He says Heather has everything she needs to go far in the game.
Heather has got a very solid game. She's a great athlete, good attitude. Which seems to have a good sort of setup around her. I do think she will have a good professional career. I don't necessarily think it's going to start happening this week or next week or even next year, but in time I think it will happen.
Heather's fellow young star and former junior Wimbledon champion Laura Robson was taking part too, but she lost in straight sets to British number 5 Naomi Cavaday. But Heather had an even tougher first round draw. She had to take on Melanie South, the British number 4 and world 142, more than 500 places above the Sanyan. South was the number 2 seed and was one of the favourites to take home the $50,000 first prize. But against the odds, it was going to be Heather's day. Heather showed some excellent technique and some tenacious returning to see off South in straight sets, 7-6, 6-2.
It was tough today. I was pushed back on the defence a lot. I had to retrieve a lot of balls and really fight to win this one today. She's a great player. I came in with a game plan and I stuck to it and I came out on top.
Unfortunately, Heather lost in three sets in the second round to junior French Open champion and junior world number 1, Kristina Maldanovic. But Heather and Laura Robson teamed up together for the doubles and have made it to the quarterfinals. In the singles, by defeating somebody ranked in the top 150 in the world, it's one of Heather's biggest wins to date, making it a successful week for the Guernsey girl in Barnstaple.